You have to die. Max? So pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die. Hey, Max. Understand, Max. The only place I can be myself is in the dark room. Max.
I have to rewind now.
Max. Max.
I better rewind right now.
Hey.
Blackwell, this is Prince Coffee. Max. Wait, Max. Good evening, Blackwell. This is Prince Well. And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Coffee. Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances that I promised to investigate after I get my drink on. Will Max Caulfield please come to the dark room immediately?
I know you're in here. You can run, but you can't hide from your white knight. Give it up!
You thought I was harassing Kate, but I was helping her. What the hell did you do for her? You open, freak. Those were my beads, Max. Those were my fucking beads. You are at the top of my shit list now, Max. Hey, wait, wait.
Max.
Come on. Pony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. Those were my beads, Max. Max,
gotcha.
Pony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak. Those were my beads, Max. Those were my fucking beads.
Hey! Max!
I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
Those were my beads, Max! Those were my fucking beads!
Especially you. So sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Stop!
Meh. Cut you open, freak.
Those were my beads, Max! Those were my fucking beads!
It's gonna be so sweet when I bury your carcass next to Rachel and do an epic photo shoot.
Now that Rachel's dead, it's time for you.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right, like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.